set out there on third and one.
Don't let him get there.
Vic to throw. Forced out to his left. And he can't get it through. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Now the Packers going to burn their third and final timeout as the clock stops here with 46 seconds left to play. Certainly some pressure here on Young Wei Koo. This to at least make it a five-point cushion. And this is good from 57 yards out. That was bombs away right there. And that will push the lead up to five. So they get the three, but you wonder now, is that going to be enough?
Excellent question, because when I look at the smiles on that side of the field, it's a little tight, aren't they? If they had scored a touchdown there, those would be big half-moon grins right now because they feel a whole lot better about their position.
And a touchdown in the other direction, all of a sudden they're down. They'll come up first and 10 here. Throwing, Jackson. And it's caught by Williams. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Jackson. Finding Williams once more, complete. And he's across for a touchdown. And it's likely the game winner here in the closing stages. Charles, that drive was perfect. Methodical, executed so well, and they grabbed that lead with almost no time left for a last gasp from the other side.
No way you could have drawn up a better final drive, because not only did they keep their eyes on the end zone, they made sure they bled the clock out as well and denied their opponent a chance to respond. That's just terrific situational football to end this one.
Here we go into the end zone.